सोनेरी धरती जठे चांदी रो आसमान रंग बिरंगो रस भरियो आमारो प्यारो राजस्थान दोज लाइन्स आर इंडिकेटिंग अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ दिस ग्रेट राजस्थान राजस्थान विच इज नोन फॉर द डेजर्ट बट इवन इफ देर इज लिटिल रेन द लैंड हैज अ नेचर ऑफ ग्रेट फर्टिलिटी एंड चांदी रो आसमान इज इंडिकेटिंग अबाउट नॉन पॉल्यूटेड एरिया And this is the place where you can see the clear sky with twinkling stars. And what to say about the culture? Although nature has not given us many colors, but here you can see in the life, people are adding all the colors. So the women, always on the festivals, wear too many colorful clothes. And this is all what we say about our sweet Rajasthan. And we have this tradition of Rajasthan to welcome the people and that is what our Department of Tourism gave the logo Padharo Mahare Desh So Rajasthan formerly it was called Rajputana and it has various states so Jaisalmer was one of the princely states of Rajputana this state of Jaisalmer found by Maharaval Jaisal in 1156 AD city has beautiful buildings havelis temples and once you go little out of city you can see senatops the villages with the life and culture and Thar Desert. Those are the places what we can visit in this town and the city. And when we talk about desert, don't worry, there is plenty of water. So, Garsisar Tank is inviting all the people to admire the beauty of this structure and also the nature. This is the place where normally local people start their day and the rising sun gives a great message of a glorious day. Not only during the day but also at the evening time locals want to go and there are many places where they go for gossips, pray and such a wonderful place where you can hear the great music from the birds and it's very nice to watch all those structures which are built in the lake. Those are known as bungalows. Bungalows were made for those people who like to go to the temple because temple was quite on the distance and the swimming was the only way to get there. So in those days, those Maharavals decided to make those pavilions and whenever this lake is full of water, all those stairs of those pavilions covered by the water and we could only see the top of it and it looks as if it's floating in the water. By the side of the lake, we can see a lot of temples. Those are related to all Hinduism, Krishna temple, Shiva temple, and also there are some houses of caretaker of the lake. In front of the lake, there is a gate which was built by a royal dancer. She was more a courtesan. She came from Hyderabad. Which is in Pakistan now. She was very beautiful, rich, and she wanted to do something for the town, so she decided to put all her money on a beautiful gate. Somehow some problems took place, and at last she added a Krishna temple on the top of the gate. So this gate is still there, known as Tilon Ki Krol. There is also a great place next to the gate is known as Pangat. Pangat is the place where all the women come with their pots and they carry the water from here. And this place more become a gossip place where young girls always in their group complaining about their mother-in-laws, while the seniors, they are in their own group, always complaining in a loud voice about their daughter-in-laws. And nowadays, to attract the domestic tourism, the department started the boating here, and that is why this lake is also connected with the canal project. So even if there is no rain, there is water in the lake. Jaisalmer was very tough to get. So about the tough conditions of Jaisalmer, there is a folk rhyme. Ghoda kije kaat ka, pind kije paasan, bakhtar kije loh ka, tab dekho jaisan. It means, you must have a wooden horse, your body must be made of stone, and your clothes must be made of frame of iron, then you could see the Jaisalmer. But change is life. And now those lines are not appropriate for Jaisalmer. Yes friends, there are few lines newly made for you. Ghoda gaadi chhod ke seedhi bharo udaan aur chand ghanton mein pahunch kar ab dekho jaisan. It means you don't need any camel cart or any wooden horse. Just fly from Delhi and get to Jaisalmer in few hours and admire it. काशी मथुरा प्रयागबड़ गजनी और भटनेर दिगम दिरावल लुद्रवो नमो जैसलमेर. दोज आर द वेरियस नाइन कैपिटल्स ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णाज डिसेंडेंट्स. सो द जैसलमेर वॉज द लास्ट एंड द नाइन्थ वन. फॉर्मरली द रूलर्स ऑफ दिस स्टेट वर रूलिंग इन लुद्रवा विच इज 15 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम हियर. एंड देन महाराबल जैसल डिसाइडेड टू मेक द फोर्ट ऑन दिस हिल. एंड इन 1156 he built this beautiful fort. And you can see this speciality of the structure, that they place stone on each other without using any sand or any cement. And to protect the fort, there are 99 bastions built around the fort wall.